allows her people to replenish their resources and survive. As you save your world, you put hers in peril. Up ahead is Kalanos, the sightless judge. It determines who's fit to begin the soul extraction process. The rest will be discarded to the blood swamps. must be tortured, the flesh tenderized. Once enough pain has been inflicted and the spirit broken, the soul is ready for the extraction process. the soul extraction chamber.